plus 6 is 21. Carry my 2 plus 1 is 3. The whole numbers total 314 cyber inches.
Now the fractions. Oh, man.
Don't sweat it, Didge. We just add the top numbers, and the bottom number stays the same. Oh, no. Check it out. The bottom numbers are different. We've got halves and fourths. How do we add fractions with different bottom numbers?
I know. They're fractions of a cyber inch, right? So use my tape measure. We can find the fractions on the tape and add them up.
Great idea, Hector. Okay, what have we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4 equal spaces.
And this mark halfway between is the half cyber inch mark. Hey, Ditch, guess what?
What?
1/4 + 1/4 is 2/4. That's the same amount as 1/2.
Groovy. So, like, if we change this 2/4 to make it 1/2, then we can add both 1/2s together.
1/2 + 1/2 equals 1. Even I know that.
Right on, Didge. Then add that 1 to the 1/4 cyber inch for a fraction total of 1 1/4 cyber inches.
All you gotta do now is add that to the whole number part.
So 314 plus 1 1/4 is 315 1/4 cyber inches.
And that's how long the old antenna was.
Way to go. We're about hummed out.
Joe, send over a new antenna, 315 1/4 cyber inches long. We need it now.
There you go, DJ. Exactly 315 1/4 cyber inches long. It's working like a charm.
Like totally groovy. The bees are back at work, and all's right with the cyber world.
Yikes! It's the hacker!
I, the hacker, the most feared Borg in cyberspace, will silence the music once and for all!
Oh, no!
What are we gonna do?
We gotta stop him!
Relax, I gave you an upgrade. This antenna's indestructible.
Groovy music, huh, Buzzy?
Yeah, it's like peace, love, and hackerness.
Stay right where you are. It's Cyberchase for real.
Hi.
Hi. Kelly, will you put in a good word for me with your boss? Because I could really use the money and the employee discount.
I don't know, Bianca.
What? I have so many great qualifications. I am a people person.
Your oven must be broken, Kelly! And why are you taping me now?
I am very responsible. And I am eager to learn new skills.
Yeah, I was just watching the game.
Oh, no offense, but in the past, there were times when you didn't exactly rise to the occasion. If you mess up, I could lose my job.
Kelly, I've changed. I am so much more mature now. Come on! It'd be so fun to work together.
Okay.
You measure the ribbon with a yardstick.
I can't wait to use my employee discount.
Bianca, please pay attention.
Look at those cute patterns.
Bianca, please come here. I'm trying to teach you things you need to know.
I'm so excited, which is such a good thing because my excitement is contagious and I will inspire people to buy stuff.
When a customer wants to buy ribbon, you measure it by unrolling it along the edge of the yardstick. When they want to buy two kinds of ribbon of different
lengths. Look at those colors! Those colors are gorgeous. I need to have those.
Bianca, please help this customer.
Hi.
Hi. May I have 1 yard of peach and 2 yards of lavender, please?
Sure.
Thanks. These are both $3 a yard.
Okay. Thank you.
I know what I'm doing.
Could I have 1 1/4 yards of this ribbon and 2 1/2 yards of this one?
Sure. These are both $4 a yard.
That's great. Thank you.
Okay.
One and a quarter plus 2 1/2 equals...
Kelly!
Add the whole numbers first.
Well, 1 + 2 = 3.
Then you can use the yardstick to help you add the fractions. It might be easier to start with the larger fraction.
Okay, well, this is 1/2 yard.
And if you add 1/4 yard to that?
Well, this is 1/4 yard. So 1/2 yard plus 1/4 yard is 3/4 yards, which makes the total 3 3/4 yards.
You got it.
Wow.
Kelly, thank you so much for helping me get this job and showing me the ropes.
That's what friends are for.
Show my appreciation. I want to treat you to a movie.
That is so sweet.
But I can't. Not today. I spend my pay using my employee discount.
Today the movie will be my treat.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.